We know about this story. This is a humorous story about how a dog become a friend of the man. This story begins with the past. In the past, all animal was living independently, has no masters. They were independent. A new dog took birth. The new dog was not happy with the day-to-day struggle of food and danger of powerful creature. So he decided to find a master who is the strongest on the earth. He started searching for such a creature. In the forest, he met a wolf. Wolf is a fearsome creature. The dog thought he is the strongest and made his own master. But one day, he saw the wolf running with fear. Dog asked, "What happened?" Wolf said, "There is a bear nearby. Hide in the forest, else he will kill us." The dog thought the bear is the strongest. He should offer his service to him and left the wolf. Bear accepted his service and together started hunting for animals. While hunting for a cow, suddenly bear began hiding in the forest. Dog asked, "Why you are hiding?" Bear said, "The lion is the king and the strongest animal to the forest. Strongest animal of the forest." So this much we know from our last class. Now we will continue same chapter, how dog found himself a new master. They walked on and soon saw a herd of cows. But just as they were about to come up to it, they were stopped by a terrible noise. The cows were mooing loudly and running in panic in all directions. In this para, we have some new words like herd of cows. It means a group of cows, means a number of cows. Mooing. Mooing is a sound which is made by cows. One more tough word, terrible. Terrible means horrible. In a panic, it is a strong feeling of fear. When you are extremely afraid or fear, that means you are in a panic situation, right? So let me explain this para. The both dog and bear, they walked some distance. They noticed a group of cows, but as they tried to approach them, they were stopped by a horrible noise made by the cows. They were mooing aloud and were running here and there because of fear. The bear looked out from behind a tree and then he too ran hastily deeper into the forest. "Now, why did I have to come here?" he said to the dog. "It is the lion who rules the forest to these parts." "The lion? Who is he?" "Don't you know? He is the strongest beast on earth." "Well, then I'll say goodbye to you, bear. I want a master who is stronger than anyone on earth." In this para, we have new words, hastily. It's come from hesitation, means hurriedly. One more word is beast. We will use this term for the animals only, but some dangerous animal like lion, cheetah, for them. Beast means have a sharp teeth and who hunt other animal, who hunt the prey, right? One more word we have, behind. It means at the back side of something. Don't talk behind my back, right? That behind. So let me explain this para. In this para, bear looked from behind a tree and started running quickly into the dense forest. He told the dog that this part of the forest was ruled by the lion. So who is the king of jungle? The lion is a king of jungle. He was the strongest and the most powerful animal on this earth. The dog was surprised to hear this and he immediately left the bear. Let's read next para. And off, the dog went to ask the lion to be his master. The lion agreed to it and the dog stayed with him and served him for a long, long time. It was a good life and he had nothing to complain of. There were no stronger beast in the forest than the lion and no one dared touch the dog or offend him in any way. Now dog was very happy. So we have new words, dared, daring, the daring stuntman. A word come from daring and dare. Dare is a verb. To be brave enough to do something is called dare. One more word we have new, offend. Don't offend to me. Don't upset or annoy to me. Right? Let me explain this para in my words. So what happened next? Now the dog turned to the lion. After bear, he turned to the lion and requested him to be his new master. The lion accepted and the dog started staying with him and served him for a long duration. He felt good and enjoyed his life. He had nothing to fear and complain of because he was now not afraid. Now he was with the strongest master. Here no one was brave enough to upset him. Next para. But one day the two of them were walking side by side along a path that ran amid bare cliff when all of a sudden the lion stopped. He gave a great roar and struck the ground angrily with his paw with such force that a hole formed there. Then he began to back away and very quietly. "What is it, master? Is anything wrong?" asked the dog. "Surprised. I smell a man coming this way," the lion said. "We'd better run for it or we'll be in trouble." "Oh, well, then I'll say goodbye to you, lion. I want a master who is stronger than anyone on earth." So in this para, we have new word cliff. Cliff is nothing. It is like a corner of the edge, you know, when big rock are there, stones are there, high rocks, the corner of rock. I hope you have watched the movie Simba, where the ceremony of becoming his new prince as a jungle would be near to the high rock, right? That is called cliff. One more word, bear. Bear means unclothed. So let me explain what happened. So when a dog joined the company of lion, he accept him as a new master. So sometime later, when the two of them were strolling together in a high steep rock, the lion stopped instantly. He roared aloud. What lions do? They roar, right? And struck the ground with his paws. Paws means legs. So intensely that a hole was formed there. After that, he was on back foot. Now he was in back foot. Surprisingly, the dog asked his master if anything was wrong. The lion told him, told to dog, that a man was coming their way and that they must run away to save themselves. Otherwise, they will be in trouble. Hearing this, dog bid him because he wanted the strongest being on the earth as his master. The last para. End off means again left him. End off means again left him. The dog went to join the man and he stayed with him and served him faithfully. This happened long, long ago, but to this date, the dog is man's most loyal servant and knows no other master. Dogs are known for their loyalty, known for their faithfulness, service, right? So we have new word loyal. Loyal means tried and true, faithful. So what happened at the last? Now the dog went to be with the man. He left the lion, he left the king of jungle and he stayed with the man because his tried and true friend. The incident took place way back, but till date, dog is a man's most faithful servant. We can trust the dog. They are most loyal, faithful servant. So this was all about our story, second chapter, how dog found himself a new master.